Dann gehen wir erst ins Badehaus. Guck mal, was wir da noch über den Wreck hier erfahren. Smash Buddy fragt, ob das jetzt gerade nur so angezockt ist. Ja, wir zocken erstmal an. Man muss ja auch sagen, es ist noch die Beta, ne? Ich wollte einfach mal reinschauen, wie sich das Game jetzt inzwischen entwickelt hat. Aber es sieht da, macht halt schon echt einen Hammer-Eindruck, ne? Und ich halt denke auch, das Spiel hat immer noch ein Riesenpotenzial. Ach, inzwischen gibt es Animationen für Sachen öffnen. Man kann Leute bestehlen. Hallo, schöne Frau.
Ich bin ein Mann.
I heard you've been seeing Hinnick the Tanner.
So what? Come to preach to me, have you? That I'm a loose woman, a sinner, that I seduce decent men, huh?
Look, I don't care what you do. That's your affair. I just want to ask about something.
I'm glad to hear it. Some folk don't care for the way I make a living.
I can imagine.
So, what about you then? You look a bit careworn. A bath with a bit of company might do you good.
Später, jetzt habe ich erstmal ein paar Fragen.
Maybe later, sweetheart. Right now I have some questions to ask.
Ask away.
Wo ist Hinnick?
Where can I find Hinnick?
I haven't seen him in the village for a few days. He must have run off to the woods again.
Does he do that often?
From time to time.
What the hell does he get up to there?
I don't know.
Entweder lüge ich vor, dass ich ein Freund von ihm bin, oder dass er, dass irgendwas nicht stimmt.
He goes to the woods from time to time. That smells fishy.
What do you mean? There's no law against it, is there?
With all the footpads, pillagers, humans, and God knows what kind of vermin around, I'd say that's pretty suspicious.
But Hinnick certainly has nothing to do with those people.
Then what does he do there? I don't expect he's gathering mushrooms.
I really don't know what you want from me. So Hinnick is a bit odd, and sometimes he goes off into the woods.
Look here. I'm a friend of Hinnick's, and I really need to know where he is and what he's doing.
But I already told you I don't know where he is.
So I suppose he just goes to the woods to pick mushrooms, does he?
I really don't know what you want from me. So.
Okay, so komme ich an keine Informationen von ihm.
When did you see him last?
Ja.
A few days ago. He came to me late in the evening, drunk.
That was unusual?
I never saw him drink much. He always came here sober.
So he was acting strange that evening?
He was strange. I had the feeling he was afraid of something. He kept on prattling and wasn't interested in, well, you know what. So I threw him out and I haven't seen him since.
Toll, da hat sie ihn rausgeschmissen und will ihn trotzdem nicht verraten.
Can you remember anything he said that evening?
Hard to say. He went on about some Jacob who died. Then he was regretting he ever got into it, but he never said what it was. And that it wasn't worth it for the money. Aye, and then he was talking about the money. That was very odd.
What did he say about the money?
Just that he had a pile of money hidden at home behind the house.
Uh-huh. What did you say to that?
What could I say? He was drunk. He kept saying I was a fine girl and other harlots wouldn't go with him even for money. And if I wanted, I could even take half the money and leave. Or he'd go with me and we could get married and such. Just poppycock.
Did you go there for a look?
No, I've no time for such things. Obviously, he made it up. Where would a layabout like that get money?
Sure, I understand.
Bei 80-Stunden-Woche als Leibeigener hat man natürlich keine Zeit, nach Geld zu gucken hinter einem Haus.
Did he tell you exactly where he hid it?
He said he buried it at his dad's small holding in the western corner.
All right, thanks.
Niemand anders will mit ihm schlafen?
Is it true?
What?
Other whores wouldn't go with him even for money?
The other bathhouse girls are honest, so I don't know. The truth is, I felt a bit sorry
Aha,
for him.
Badehaus heißt Puff.
Folks don't like him, and it's only because his old man is a grouch and a tanner.
So you only felt sorry for him?
Both of us are sort of black sheep in the village.
There's nothing more between you?
No, nothing more. Maybe Hinnick thinks differently, but that's how it goes.
Where can I find Hinnick?
I haven't seen him in the village for a few days. He must have run off to the woods again.
Does he do that often?
From time to time.
What the hell does he get up to there?
I don't know.
Freudenhaus.
I found out that Hinnick goes poaching in the woods and he has some hideout there. What do you know about it? Don't worry, Hinnick has much bigger troubles than poaching. And you're not involved in it anyway, are you?
No, I'm not. It's true we used to go hunting in the woods sometimes. When he came back, he would usually come to me, that's all.
Manchmal, also ich bin ja eigentlich ein Feind von so langen Dialogen, aber die sind eigentlich echt super gemacht hier. Vor allem, weil sie nicht langweilig sind.
Do you know what route he took? At least the general direction, anything that could help me
find his hideout. Oh, ich hab neues Level im Reden.
I think he usually went through the lumberjack's camp, because he always brought me freshly chopped firewood, and he had wood chips on his boots.
Hmm. So at least I know where to start.
Vor allem, weil man wirklich wichtige Informationen kriegt.
How did you know he'd been to the woods?
He always talked about what he caught. And the truth is, he didn't come to me at other times. I reckon because he didn't have money for it.
Do you know who he sold it to?
He never told me straight up. But who could he sell it to? The innkeeper? It makes sense, doesn't it?
For sure.
So, genug mit dem Straßendirndl gesprochen. Da hinten wird das Gold versteckt sein. Beziehungsweise das Geld, da gehen wir zuerst mal hin. Weil es das Haus seines Vaters. Dreh dich, Pferd. Oh, man kann sogar noch schneller reiten. Wenn man zweimal auf Shift drückt. Hui! Rückwärtsgang. Dann gucken wir mal. Wo der Junge die Kohle versteckt hat. Warum muss ich darüber mit dem Vater erstmal reden? Nee, hier. Ach, keine Schaufel. Gib mir deine Schaufel. Habt ihr keine Schaufel hier? Was seid ihr denn für eine Farm? Vor allem ganz schön viele Ställe für so wenig Tiere. Ein Besen, eine Hake, da. Bleibt die Frage. So, geklaut. Oh, guck mal, der Boden läuft sogar voll mit Wasser beim Regen. Guck, ein Sack. Willst du jetzt vielleicht mit mir reden? Nee, mit ihm habe ich ausgeredet. Ah, so nimmt man sein Schwert in die Hand. Komm her, du Hühnchen. Es hat sich ins Haus verkrochen. Böses Tier. Dann gehen wir mal zum Steinbruch gegenüber. Aber es kostet mich Ausdauer, so schnell zu reiten. Na, dem Pferd. Hier hat er immer das Holz geholt für die Straßendirndl. Aber denke ich mal, dass die mir hier auch weitere Informationen geben können. Wie dieser Robin Hood hier.
Where's the lumberjack's camp?
Oh.
I'm looking for a mine shaft around here, and I heard you know all about them.
Mine shaft? What for, lad? You surely don't expect to find any silver.
No, of course not. I'm here at the behest of Sir Rudzik and Sir Hanush. I suspect there's a certain outlaw hiding in the woods.
Aha. That's a different matter then. There's not many mine shafts left here. Most of them either collapsed or were filled in. But there's still one trial shaft left. That might interest you.
How do I find it?
Take the road to St. James's. On the way, you'll reach a stone bridge. A short way past the bridge, the stream cuts through the path again. At that point, you'll see a hillside on your right, and the shaft is in that hillside.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Just try not to break your neck.
Tell me something about Tom.
I'm looking for a
mine shaft.
I heard.
Treasure? You look a bit old. There's not many mine shafts left.
How do I
take the road to St.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Ja, ja, das hatten wir alles schon. Obwohl ich glaube kaum, dass im Mittelalter irgendjemand gesagt hat, you're welcome. Das haben die Briten sich ja später angeeignet. Ich finde aber schwierig hier rauszufinden immer. Welche Questfahne nun zu was gehört? Oder ist das jetzt alles immer ausgehend von dem einen Quest? Finde den Minenschacht. Objektiv 25890. Ich hoffe, mir wird das Kämpfen dann noch erklärt. Vorsicht, mein stolzes Ross. Ich will es auch in echt reiten. Wer bist du denn? Du hast ein Schwert. Du siehst aus wie ein Mongole. Zieh dein Schwert! Tja, wenn ich mal wüsste, wie man jetzt blockt. Ach, von welcher Seite wir schwingen. Du Arsch. Was? Franzose bist du auch noch? Er versucht zu fliehen. Ich glaube, er ist verändert an seiner Verwundung. Bastardschwert haben wir, ne? Moment, Armory 0201. Machen wir ihn erstmal nackig. Mein Gott, es ist dunkel. Ich sehe überhaupt nichts mehr. Das sind Sachen, die kann man noch da drüber ziehen, okay. Und hat auch bessere Verteidigung. Haben wir nicht sowas wie eine Fackel? Doch, da. Ich hoffe, ich kann die bei Reiten auch in der Hand halten. Nee, natürlich nicht. Muss nicht mal schauen, dass wir da hinkommen. Boah, man könnte auch fettes Horrorspiel machen hier raus. Jetzt wird gefragt, ob es im Wald Wölfe gibt. Das weiß ich doch nicht. Ich hoffe nicht.